Welcome. Today we have a Patreon request to check out a new band, Beneath My Feet. Far from home, and sink to the bottom, or swim to the shore. Let's talk more rock. Sounds cool. I know you carry your distance, holding nothing but your home. The place that you care for has slowly turned to dust, but the story goes on. You're at your turning point. I really love those vocals. The place that you care for has slowly. Far from home, you walk an endless road, trying to let go. Your sins is gold, cause it's all you know, you're fighting on your own, trying to stay strong, when all you feel is that you're all alone, all alone, all alone. Wow. These are powerful lyrics. I really like the graphs of the musicianship here. Really cool. That's such a cool beat. The harmonies. I love that they're going back into this. Man. I love bands like this. I saw this songs from 3 years ago. Now, are they still a band? Because I think this was the last song that they released. I hope they are. Now, these vocals. Now, the screamer, is he the same as the lead singer? Or is he the lead singer that's on the screen now? And the other guy is like a bass player, a guitar player. Let me know. I really dig this whole breakdown, the screaming section, all that. Until they gain, it brings a curse with it.
What a cool video. What a cool song. Okay. We're just getting right back into this next song. I'm so stoked. So they have, okay. They have two lead singers. Well, singer and screamer, probably. But that's all they do. They don't, I thought the guitar player was maybe the screamer, or bass players. Okay. This is cool. So they have six members. Oh, that's a cool effect. Now, both of them scream. Interesting. The vocals in the last song were super crisp, very clear. And they can scream. That's some talent. I love when bands do that lower growl with the higher or mid growl. Right here. That's cool. It brings me back, that's for sure. I don't listen to that much metalcore nowadays, but every time I hear it, it hits me with that bug again. I want to hear this breakdown again. Here we go. That's so sick. Playing in water. Really cool music video. I kind of wish they just ended it right there and not held out that chord. I just cut it. There's still quite a bit of time left. Interesting. So again, this was a Patreon request. Thanks for sharing it. This really brings me back. Let me know what else to check out by them. I'm definitely interested. Until next time, stay cheesy, my friends.